I need someone to help me out to be my my victim. Who's gonna be my victim? Richard, you just walked in. Everyone, give Richard a round of applause.
Yay!
All right, Richard. Go ahead, stand right here. Smile so everyone can see you. I want to show you something with a deck of cards here, okay? Do me a favor. Go ahead and take out a card. Show it to everybody. I won't look. Go ahead and put it back whenever you're done and everyone's seen it. And we're going to place it right here. I'm so sorry. What was your name again?
Dick.
Dick. Okay. Dick. Would you say that's about halfway down?
Sure.
So we'll go ahead and place it about halfway down. And I don't want you to think that the card's on the top or even next to the top. But I'm going to show you the magic move. It looks just like this. Did you see the magic move, Dick?
You did this.
It did. When you do that, it brings the Ace of Diamonds up to the top of the deck. Was that your card? Don't worry, we'll do it one more time, okay? This time with no moves. The card just goes right here, right in the middle. The Ace of Diamonds. Now, I don't want you to think that I'm doing that sleight of hand stuff that magicians like to do, right? So I'm actually going to have you help me out with this.
Okay.
Do me a favor. Go ahead and take the top half of the cards away. We'll place it there. Go ahead and put it back. Thank you, magician. And I'm going to hand the entire deck to you. Mm-hmm. And you, Richard, are going to do the magic move. Go ahead and turn over the top card. Show everybody as they freak out. What? Now, some people think that I cheat, right? They think maybe I'm using one of those special decks of cards, or it doesn't matter which one you would have chosen because it's always the Ace of Diamonds.
Mm-hmm.
Right? That's not this deck of cards. You had a free choice. You could have chosen any one. Go ahead and give Richard a round of applause, everyone. Thank you so much.
Yay!
And I need someone else to help me out. Would you like to help me, Travis? Come on up. Everyone, go ahead and give them a round of applause as well. Now, one thing that I get accused of often is using duplicate cards. So we're going to try something else, okay? Go ahead and take out a card for me. And I'm going to have you put, hopefully this isn't a sharp for this. Perfect. I'm going to have you put your autograph on the face of your card. That's this side here. Go ahead and sign the card. Once you are all done, let me know. Hide the card and put the cap back on the marker, please. Are we done?
Yep.
Perfect. And take the marker back. Put that back. And I'll go ahead and take back the card. And we'll lose it into the deck, okay? Now before I have it placed all the way into the deck, we'll show everybody so they can see the card that you chose. Everyone saw? And that's your autograph there, yeah?
Yes.
We'll go ahead and leave the card sticking out because I don't want to do anything. I'm going to have you go ahead and push it all the way in for me. Very good. And when I do the move just like this, normally the card will come up to the top. That was actually Richard's card, right?
Right.
Your card does not come up to the top. In fact, if you look, you'll see that your card is not even anywhere in the deck. And the reason is because it goes underneath the card case. I know what you're thinking. You're thinking, how the heck did he get the card underneath the box? I'll show you. Now, this is going to be kind of difficult for me because now you know what to look for, right? So we'll leave the card sticking out a little bit. I'll even place the box closer to you so that they're kind of close together, right? And I'll leave it sticking out just a little bit. Go ahead and push it all the way in. You see the exact moment that it jumps to the box. Oh, sorry, that's when I went to my mouth. That's cheating, I apologize. I'll do it one more time. That is his autograph, right? We'll do it one more time. The card just goes into the deck, just like this. This time, the whole deck vanishes.
Whoa.
Doesn't go too far, just underneath the box, as you can see. Your last chance to see the moment. The moment that it happens. There it goes, underneath. One snap is all that it takes. Do me a favor, go ahead and look. didn't go underneath the box. It was supposed to go underneath the box. Hold on a minute. You're not gonna believe this. Go ahead, grab the box, check inside. There should be something in there. One card. Go ahead and take that out, unfold it, and show everybody so they can go crazy.
Thank you so much for watching this video. If you haven't already done so, make sure to click the subscribe button and don't forget to ring the bell. That way you'll know every time I upload a new video. If you'd like to check out some more magic, visit us at obrienmagic.com and be sure to check out our online magic shop where you will find the latest and greatest magic books, downloads, and accessories.